baseball. I'll tell you what I do. I stare out the window and wait for spring.
You begin to feel it in your bones after New Year's. Soft little breezes, whispers in your ears. The sun moves higher in the sky, glowing like an old gold jewel. Brings familiar feelings of rebirth and renewal. And from deep inside, where dreams reside, a memory kicks in. It's a yearly thing in the early spring, and it's about to begin. As the calendar turns, our spirit yearns for that comforting call. When the words are heard,
play ball!
We're coming back to baseball. We're back on track, getting on back to baseball. Good friends again, that good old game of baseball. Most often came from our parents. They pointed the way. We became little fans, and we learned how to play. We imagined we won the World Series. We were the stars of our team. We closed our eyes and fantasized. We were the heroes of our dreams. Was a childhood friend you could depend on from spring until fall. And in the background, we'd often hear the sounds of baseball.
Now it's a tie ball game, runners at the corners, two down, and here's the pitch.
The crack of the bat, the roar of the crowd, the play-by-play still resonates today. Team you root for, holler and hoot for.
It's up and down all season.
They win, that's high. They lose, they're blue.
With no good rhyme or reason. But we keep coming back, coming back, coming back to baseball. We keep coming back,
getting
on back to baseball. We're coming back to baseball.